Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new here. I'm Emily. If you've never been to my channel, I am vegan, so I only eat plants, no animal product. I eat mostly whole foods and I am French. I am from Tahiti and I live in Paris. That's all you need to know. Today's edition is a pre-summer what I eat in a day. This title is kind of confusing because if you follow me, you know that I'm so against, first of all, the diets, and second of all, the idea of having a summer body or like a body that's different for a particular time. In my opinion, the best body you can have is the body you have right now. If you feel good from the inside, then you'll look good on the outside. And I am so against everything you hear and everything you see in the magazines, on the internet, everything about changing your body for a goal, a summer goal, or to be able to be in a bikini. To me, the only way to be summer ready is to be happy inside, and that comes from being happy with what you eat, and it doesn't matter what shape you are. But at the same time, this is not a clickbait because I definitely change a few things before summer. I would say between spring and summer, not so much in the food that I eat, but more in the time that I eat the meals throughout the day. I eat later my breakfast. In the winter, I need food to reheat the body. I always like wake up, meditate, and eat. In summer, I can do a lot more things. I can like even start working without eating because I am not feeling hungry yet. It's just a cause of temperature, the light, I don't know. It's just how my body works. So I tend to have breakfast more around 10 in the morning. I might have like a little coffee or tea before that, and then I have lunch around two, and then I have dinner pretty early-ish, around 6:30, 7. I also tend to eat more raw and cold food and more smoothies. I don't mind smoothies for lunch. And then finally, I mean, the veggies and the fruits during the seasons are just my favorite. Everything is ripe, the tomatoes, zucchini, eggplants, it's just my favorite things. Just once again, this is what I eat in a day. It's for me, what I eat, for my needs and what I like, and the food that I am surrounded with here in France. It's not what you should eat, but it's to inspire you for meal ideas, just to show you like an overlook of what I eat, and I know you guys like it, so I'll see you after the meals. As I mentioned earlier, I start my day with either coffee or tea. I tend to have more coffee during summer and tea during winter. I don't know why. And I just start working on the computer, read my emails and stuff like that. Still very much into oats at the moment. They just fill me up, and it's always been a breakfast that works really well with my digestion. So my little obsession at the moment is half a cup of oats, 1 cup of water, 1 tablespoon of flax seed that adds healthy fats and consistency to it, 1 tablespoon of cacao powder, and 1 tablespoon of coconut flakes or coconut powder. I let that cook for a bit until the water boils, and then I just mix that through. I like my oats to be really, really thick. I love the taste of this combination. Sometimes I put a little bit more chocolate, but I've been obsessed with this one. I've had it almost every morning since a few days. And then I pour it in and I directly add frozen fruit. It mixes the temperature from the frozen fruit to the very hot oatmeal. And so everything is the right temperature to eat it right away. This morning I had more bananas, pumpkin seeds, and a whole lot of peanut butter. And I try to enjoy my breakfast away from my computer and my phone in my little sofa. It's my time to appreciate the food before the day starts. Since my breakfast is a little bit late at the moment, my lunch tend to be smaller than usual. This time I had a coconut yogurt for fruits, a few fruits, cashew nuts, and coconut sugar, and I also made a smoothie with bananas, cinnamon, espresso shot, soy milk, and then I forgot some tahini, so I stopped it. I added some tahini and protein powder, which I'm showing you right now, and as well this orange water for a change. And yeah, I just drink that for my lunch. And finally, dinner is my biggest meal of the day at the moment. So a lot of greens, a lot of veggies, potatoes. I love tempeh, so this time I made tempeh with mustard, tamari, paprika, and olive oil. I let that cook in a pan like 5 minutes. Add that to the bowl, add more chickpeas, add half an avocado, and olive oil, vinegar, and gambasio. That's all for this video. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know if your diet also changes a little with the seasons. I think it's totally normal. I would love to have you on my channel if you're not subscribed already. It's the time to do so. There's a button for it and it's not here for nothing. So I'm counting on you to join the family and I really hope you enjoyed this video. Let me know what I should film next. I wish you a really good week or day or night ahead. I'll talk to you.